A warning this morning from PSEG Long Island about a payment scam. The utility says scam artists are calling customers pretending to be company employees. They ask for immediate payment of account balances using a prepaid green dot card and threaten that electric service will be cut off if they don't comply. Again, the company says it's a scam. And if you have questions about your account, you should contact them directly.